Hello, Lobos, and welcome back to another great episode of Lobotv. I'm Charlotte.
And I'm Dante. Before any of the announcements, please do this country a favor and stand for the play.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Back Lobos, tomorrow's lunch is enchiladas and hot ham and cheese sandwiches, and breakfast is peach cobbler.
Lobos, please, please, go into the cafeteria before lunch, and then when you're done eating, clean up, and then you can go inside.
Lobos, please stare at the wings during lunch, please.
Lady Lobos girls volleyball has started, so have your physicals in so you can play. The first game is on Wednesday, and 8th is gone, and 7th is home against the West.
Soccer ladies, if you have your soccer jerseys, please, please return them to your country. We really need them.
Nurse Karma has another winner this month for just eating their lunch. Marisol Luna, remember Lobos, to fill out those red raffle tickets.
Open gym is every Tuesday and Thursday from 7:45 to 8:15.
8th period is every day except Wednesday after school in the media center.
Lobos, you need to have your plan to be able to go anywhere around the school.
Lobos, Friday is a half day and there is a web event after school for 6th graders only.
What is called the opportunity gap, all right? And to put it bluntly, people have more money and are more living in different neighborhoods economically, have more opportunities as humans than people who have less money, less education.
Now, according to every single statistic in a rural public school, we had 26 people in this room stand up. They all 26 stood up. 10 is going to graduate from college. So that was.
And that's, you know, that's all of our job to help our kids and our students find those things that really interest them, that they find that passion. And part of that is just, you know, joining those sports.
So college isn't for everybody. Anybody want to be brave enough to share some or all of what they heard of
classes? And we just pulled, that's something we're looking out for you here at South. We want the best for you. So we hired 4 more teachers to make our classes smaller.
Is sometimes what you might hear educators say. If the family would just do its job, we could do our job. And then families may say, I raised this child, now it's your job to educate her, okay? But in reality, these are overlapping spheres, okay? Educators need to understand and be saying, I can't do my job.
I'm waking up after.
all times.
Well, that's all we have for you today. See you tomorrow. I'm Charlotte.
And I'm Dante.
Peace out, Lobos.